jumper all night. She's out of her three.
Ellis loses it. Barron at the buzzer. It's good. And the Dukes end the half on a high note, a three and a steal and a layup fast break as Barron gets it to go. It's 40-18. Holy cow.